G'day guys, Robbie here, and today I'm going to chat to you about the thing that is probably the most important thing at the end of the rainbow when it comes to growing your business, and that is about getting clients. Of course, if you don't have clients, you don't have a business. If you don't have sales, you can't grow. So really, the mindset you need to have when it comes to this is that sales is service, but also if you've stacked value all the way through this entire journey of getting to the point of asking them, hey, should we work together? Then it should really be a no-brainer for them if you've done it well. So you don't want to be in that situation where you get to the point of asking, hey, shall we work together? And you know, the person says like, no, that doesn't make any sense for me. You've got to wonder, well, what's happened? Where have I gone wrong along the way for me to get here that they're saying no? So take the feedback, hey, if that does happen to you, but at the same time, you want to get to a point where we've got this perfect fit where they go, you know what, that's exactly what I want, it's exactly what I need, you're the person I want to work with, so let's go. It's kind of like, you know, when you, you know, it's a little bit embarrassing when you maybe go on a date you have, you know, maybe spent a couple of days, you know, been on maybe three dates, you know, there's a rule of three that some people go by, I mean, I don't really know, but let's just say, you know, you've been on your third date, maybe you think things are going to go to the next level, and then you kind of find yourself just been put in the friend zone. And you just go, wow, you know, I've invested all this time, we've been on these beautiful days, we've had some nice dinners, and now it's kind of going nowhere. And so you get put in the friend zone, it's really disappointing. And so you've invested that time and you wonder what goes wrong there, what happened along the way. And so you don't want that to be the case. You want to make sure that every date that you've been on, every step of that journey is stacking value for the person that you're talking to, your ideal future client. So when it comes down to, you know, get down to business, that it's a perfect fit. Things are going to work out and you've got this perfect fit coming together and it makes absolute sense that you would work together. And so when it comes to that funnel, like we said, if you've, you know, you've nailed your niche, you're talking to the right people, your content's great, you're connecting in the right places, and then, you know, you've qualified effectively and your chats are good, that once you get to having the last piece of the puzzle of, hey, let's see if we should work together, the only question you really need to ask at that point is, so what next? Where do we go from here? And they should say to you, let's do this. It's as simple as that. And that is exactly what you want. So always be growing, and 100% you've got this.